He has just missed the lob. And then catches it in the pocket.
That's good net coverage in the end from Zverev.